Welcome back to Kenya Online News. According to the latest news report, Inspector General of Police Japheth Koome, who resigned a month ago, is now on the President of the Republic of Kenya, William Samoei Ruto's neck. IG Koome exposes the rhythm somewhere at Ruto's government. Ruto ordered killings and abductions. That's according to Inspector General of Police, former Inspector General of Police, Japheth Koome's information and report today. According to the report, we have it that William Ruto was really involved in sacking most of his cabinet secretaries, and later on we saw Inspector General of Police resign. What was the major reason? The major reason behind this was that many people were killed in Adamu, in Kwara area place, in Pipeline Embakasi area under the leadership of Julian Mawade, who is the member of parliament. Don't forget to subscribe.